ThegnThrand here, and I'm here with a spring bottle cutting extravaganza that was asked for by y'all. Tim from Medieval Shoppe. We haven't done anything with his Harvey Relief package, the five blades that we got that were actually combat blades, and what he requested is he wanted to see all the bottle cutting in one video before we come back with the actual extreme cutting on the analog ballistics gel heads as usual. We've already tested two of the blades, but we've got three more that we have not tested, like the one on my hip, the medieval broadsword. And we're gonna start off with cutting with it and just see how far we can go with all these blades today.